In this tutorial, I'll show you how to import a Python script to produce this render image in less than 5 minutes. This mesh is using a script that recreated a simple mathematical model for florets in a sunflower. I'll share the original link and the script in the description below. Please drag the script and press Ctrl+C to copy it. The script generated a set of vertices, and I have created a cube, modified it, applied the subsurf modifier, and added a gradient material. This is the mesh I have created by using a cube and the subsurf modifier. As usual, this mesh was first selected, and I shift-selected the vertices. After that I pressed Ctrl+P to parent. Here are the material nodes. Let's recreate this scene from the beginning. I'll just duplicate this cube to save time. This is the automatically generated vertices from a Python script. I'll show you how it was created. Let's go to scripting. This was the script used. Since the vertices were already generated for the example scene, we can always remove it by unlinking it. To import a new script, or program a code from scratch, click New. We can always import a Python script file by using this open icon. After clicking New, Ctrl+P to paste the script like this, and press the play button. That's how easy it is. That's how we import a Python script to Blender. Please use a search engine like Google to look for more Blender Python script examples to experiment. I'll create a new collection for a duplicated cube and a new set of vertices. After shift-selecting both, type M to create a new collection. Select the cube first, and shift-select the vertices. Press Ctrl+P to parent. Let's go to instancing for the vertices, and select vertices. That's how this scene was created. A good thing about instancing is the fact that we can always modify the original mesh to change the rest like this. We can create very interesting looking scenes by importing external Python scripts. Again, please look for more examples and experiment. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.